Sometimes I feel like I've drifted. It's your typical Friday at school. You keep staring at the clock, and it seems like it's moving slower than ever. You're waiting for that bell to ring, but why? So you can hang out with your friends, and maybe, possibly, grab a bite to eat.
What can I get for you?
Can I get a bowl, please?
Okay, what do you want in your bowl?
Shaman, please? Yeah.
All right, Chummy.
Orange chicken too, please.
You said Chummy and fried rice.
Yeah.
And broccoli and beef. Okay. Give me 1 second, all right?
Thank you.
Somewhere this shit done got crazy. I just been driving this daisy with my hands on the steering wheel and my eyes on the pavement. I give a fuck about what they win. I owe my lawyer a payment. Ain't talking about no arraignment. Now I wonder what the rain when. I just been all in my mind. Homies tell me I'm stressing. I've been counting what's on my bucket list and not on my blessings.
After a good meal, a satisfied stomach, and a small food coma, you may want to go for a quick little photo shoot. And after all those photos, we might have a little pointless fight. After all, we're just teenagers.
He gets to say God is great, dumbass.
Shut up, bitch.
We might even want to try something a little cinematic-y.
You guys are supposed to walk towards me.
But it failed.
Mind of a 6-year-old.
But like any other typical Friday, it always has to come to an end.
Yeah. Alright, have a nice day.
But not all endings are bad. Why? Because you get to go home to family.
Hey, Maya.
Hey there, mama. How you been?
¿Qué pasó?
I know it's been a while since we got to talk. I'm doing awesome, and I hope that you are too. Hey there, mama, how's your job? I don't ask often, I know that's odd, 'cause it's